Hey, there we go. Hello, welcome back. Welcome back. Do you guys remember Welcome Back Cotter? Oh, Mr. Cotter. Not Cutter, Cotter. Mr. Cotter. Put the music on. Put the music on, David. You don't have to do anything like that. All right. Boy, we had a really good stream last night, and glad to be back here again today. Let me get up to the, I want to make sure I get the chat going in here. Oopsie daisy. Good day, good afternoon. It's like just after 3 in my time zone. What time zone are you in? What's the zone in your world? Oh boy. Make sure I got everything in order here. Hope you're having a good day. Hope you're having a good day. And if you're not having a good day, then stick around. Maybe we can make it a good day. You can laugh. Just come here and laugh at me. I don't mind. I don't mind at all. Oh. This guy likes to laugh at me. Yeah. Thanks. Always count on somebody to laugh at me. Very good. Very good. Had a lot of videography vlogging questions yesterday, or last night, I should say. And I thought we'd dive into that again today, just a little bit. And we're going to talk some audio. We're going to talk some tech. We're going to talk some lighting. We have microphones, TVs. Cool toys. I like cool toys. They're all cool toys. That's what I say. They're all cool toys. La la la. Oh, well, I tell you, I could not get through it without my water. Okay, let me pull up my... Bro, bro, do you like unfollow and then follow again? Just so you can hear that. Yes, that's very
excellent.
And you are
amazing.
There you go. That's, is that why you do it? You're back, bro. Right on, bro. Right on. What do you know today, bro? What's cool? What's cool today? What's cool today? What do you know? What do you say? You love those sounds? I'm glad I can make your day just by pushing a few buttons. Right? I could go all day, you know, but I know, I'm fine. All right, look at that. We got a follower already. Welcome, Randy. And Randy, this is what happens when you follow. We celebrate and welcome you to Deals with David. Thanks for joining the community. You hit the follow button and that is absolutely
excellent.
And you are...
Amazing.
That's right. You're excellent and amazing for being here. Thank you, Randy. And please, Randy, say hello in the chat and let us know where you're watching from. Always happy to make new friends. And you're part of the Deals with David community here now. All right. We're going to talk some vlogging. We had a lot of questions about smartphone videography and how to get started without it costing way too much money. Bro says, I actually just ordered 3 new headphones. The Sony earbuds, the Bose Quiet Comfort, and the new Beats. Wow. Why 3? And why different brands? I'm just curious. Like if I was gonna buy 3 headphones, I'd probably buy all the same. I mean, that's cool. The Sony earbuds, the Bose Quiet Comfort, and the new Beats. That's cool. Do tell. Do tell. We'll get things underway here. You just love headphones. Okay. That's an honest answer. Real honest answer. You want to try different companies. Okay. Gotcha. 10-4. That's cool. Which one do you think you'll like the best? Am I into headphones? I enjoy headphones. Yeah, we're going to talk about some headphones coming up in a little bit. We're going to talk about some gaming headsets, and then I've got some Sony over-ear headphones as well that we're going to talk to. But I wanted to start today with getting into like smartphone videography. I mean, you can get into this stuff and, boy, it can get expensive, right? It can get expensive. But I'm going to show you an inexpensive way to get started. This is the Ulanzi U-Rig Pro, right? And this is for, I'm losing my ear today, I don't know why. I keep losing my ear. So let's just make it so that I can't have that anymore. Myself up, there we go. Keep losing my left ear all the time. It's because I'm wired. And I have, oh, what did I do with that? Oh, it's in there. That's right. So this is a really great tool to get started. The U-Rig Pro. Very simple, right? Just a nice, simple product, but very effective. And let's get you under the product cam so we can show you. Ding ding. Ding 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 ding. What's the fox say? Did you see the new Beats earbuds? No, I haven't looked at them yet. I haven't. So this is a simple but effective product, right? So you're just going to take, whoops, there we go here. There we go. You're just going to take your smartphone device, right? This is an iPhone, I believe it's an iPhone 6. Still works fantastic. Just snug it in there like this, right? Okay. And you're ready to go. Now, you've got two hot shows here. Hot shows? Hot show. Time for a really big show. Yes, it's a really big show. Oh, I know. Thank you very much. I'm here all week. Two hot shoes here, and I'll show you what those are for in a moment. But you can, you know, obviously walk around holding this fairly steady, not like a stabilizer, but close. And mountable onto a tripod, right? For landscape mode, and one on each end as well. So if you wanted to mount it portrait wise, you could do that as well. So that's actually important as well. But we'll get to that down the road. So you're all mounted in, ready to go. Okay, and now, what about sound, David? I need good sound. Well, I really enjoy Boya products. Boya. This is too much, I know. But this Boya MW, Boya WM1. I'm pretty sure I'm saying that wrongish. It's the Boya MM1. Wow, I'll be okay. And so, like, you're $20 into this, and now you're about $30 into this microphone, right? There's the microphone. It will pick up in front and all the way around as well. This is the hot shoe attachment that it comes with. It does come with a cable as well. Plug from here into your smartphone device. And if it's an iPhone, you might need the lightning adapter, right? We should check them out together. Yeah, we could maybe do that. I got a bit of a plan today, but, and there's your, you know, your wind muff, I call it. And then there's the hot shoe part, right? Just slides on there. Voila. And just snug it on there. It doesn't have to be super tight. In fact, don't put them on super tight. You'll have a hard time taking them off, and you might break things too. Okay, so there you go, and you're all set there. That just plugs into your smartphone. And then, what about some light? This is the V-Gym light. USB, so this is fully rechargeable by USB-C, right? Watch this. Oops. Here comes the light. You can brighten it, you can dim it, you can change the tone color, depending on what you're shooting at, right? Okay. Several hours of light there, depends on, you know, if you have it really bright. And it's got a hot shoe built in it too, so you could actually, you could take, you know, you could have this microphone and mount it in top. You could mount something else on the side here. So we could, I think I can, I think that's, I'm pretty sure that's worth it. Let's try that. I haven't tried that yet. Ow. So I could go like this, right? Just like that. Yeah. So if I wanted to mount that there, so look at that. So if I needed something else here, maybe I've got two lights, right, for more brightness, mount this over here and you're good to go. This is all under $100 right here, with the exception of whatever smartphone you use, not included of course, but that will get you all started. Put that on a tripod. This microphone will work great in front of your towel. In fact, they could be about 5 feet away and it will still pick up very, very well. Now, when you're getting into all of this, I'm just gonna take this, let's go back to this, actually. I'm gonna take this off. Let's put it onto the hot shoe there, like so. Like so. Now, when you get into all this videography and stuff, you're gonna wanna check out different camera angles, right? And that is what the Selvin Phone Camera Lens Kit is all about. Right there, okay? So, nice solid casing, weatherproof. It might seem like a tiny thing, but it's nice to have that carry strap there. Zipper's hidden, right? Open her up. Look at this. This is a nice little kit. Oh, where did that come from? That's from here, I believe. So nice little kit. You've got a tripod here, which could have multiple purposes, right? Right? Your legs extend on there as well. This is, you know, you could mount it on the bottom, or you could mount it on the side, right? Got a little carry bag in there. Now what's great about this though, that I really like, is how we have this telescope, it's like a little mini telescope, right? So you can put that with this eye attachment on there. Just twist on. I can't see, that's my problem. So you can check out the shot first, and there's an adjustment in here for focus, right? Take that off. And then you can actually mount this right onto this little clip attachment there, see? Oops. All right, it'll go in there. All right. I forget how I did that. But it will. Okay, well there's the attachment there, that's right, you gotta have that. Moving on. So you take this and you've got three different camera angle. So you've got wide angle and you've got the fisheye feature and then you've got macro, which allows you to take things and get right up close. And all you do, which one do we want here? That's the fisheye, sure, doesn't matter. Now what I always do is take this back piece off first, and then you simply just screw that on there. And then once it's attached, then it's easier to pull off the cover, right? And you'll just simply take this and mount it over here. What's with the telescope? Just for checking out your shot in advance. I'm throwing things around. Get out of there. It's easier to put it on first. I'm trying to do things backwards. But this will give you all the different camera angles, right? What am I doing wrong? Well, there we go. Just gonna line it up. There you go. See? Just mounts right on there. So you can have wide angle, the macro, and the fisheye feature as well. All included in this nice little kit coming from Selvin. Phone camera lens. You should definitely have this in your photo kit, in my opinion. Everything packs up just nice and neat. Put it away for next time. And you are set to go. Right? Nice and simple. And everything else set right here, ready to go as well. And this will give you great videography, great lighting, great sound, nice and steady, and mountable on a tripod. Nice and simple. Who likes simple? Yeah, that's what the telescope is for. You know, just checking things out. Check the shot. Yeah. Boy, we went through a lot right there real quick. Put you there. Where do we want to put you? We'll put you there. Lovely. All right, so if you're just joining, hello and welcome. This is Deals with David in the afternoon on a Thursday. This is like my Friday, because tonight I sleep in tomorrow, so I'll probably go out somewhere tomorrow or stay up late or whatever I do, right? But this will be my Friday night. What's your Friday night? Is it Friday, or do you pick a different day? Or do you have one? Do me a favor, if you're just joining and you want to keep in touch with the deals here on Deals with David, be sure to hover over and click that follow button so you get notified whenever I go live, which is 5 days a week, sometimes twice a day, right? Cool. Let's talk audio sound. This is, if you're podcasting or you're a journalist or a musician, this will do all of that and a whole lot more. This is like a studio in a box. This is the Zoom H4n Pro 4-track recorder. Wow, say that five times fast. Let's get it up on the product cam here for you so you can appreciate it even more, right? There it is, comes inside a nice little case. It's always nice to have a good carrying case, right? And if you have a solid one, that's a big bonus, right? Zoom makes really great quality sound products. This is it right here. Let me see, look at a little closer here for you. This has got so many features built right into it. You can see you've got the built-in microphones slanted that way for a reason. You can have it set to 90 degree or 120 degree sound pickup. So what that does is it picks up this much or it picks up this much, right? Depending on what you're doing. It's mountable, pardon me, to a tripod. So like even that mini tripod, you can mount it on that, set it down, you know, in front of whoever you're interviewing. So you kind of avoid some of the tapping on the desk, etc. Fully digital, I'll turn it on here. Record in wave format, and you can change the settings to different quality of wave format or MP3 format. It does have a headphone jack or a line out, so if you're gonna run this out to you know, a PA system, or if you're running this into your podcast, etc., there is a remote feature available as well. Works on an SD card, which you can just plop right in there. You won't need a whole lot. You wouldn't need like really much more than 16 gigabyte, in my opinion. And all your controls for your menu options, etc. And this has the 4-track recording built into it. So what I could do with that, I could say test 1, 2, I could talk into this or sing into this, for example. And then look here, it's got 2 XLR or 1/4-inch TRS jacks, so that you could plug in your microphones, or maybe you have a guitar. So here's what's really cool. Plug in a microphone here, plug in a guitar here. Go to track one and record the guitar. Right? Smoke on the water, right? And then you could go back, play that back, and then just add your voice to it. Four separate tracks, however you want to put it together. I think you get the idea. And then you can send this to your computer, and in post-production, you would be able to edit each individual track, and then you can send it all out together. This is great for podcasting, journalists, right? Here, hello, why did you, blah, 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 and there's your, right? So, and really, really solid product. And it's been on the market for a couple of years anyway, and it's still around and works very, very well. Again, solid and works off two AA batteries, right? It's also got an external microphone here, so I could plug in a lavalier microphone to this, record myself, play it back as well to the built-in speaker that's there. Zoom makes really great audio quality audio products, and I'm really glad to have this in my possession. This is going to be, I do a lot of interview stuff on the spot, interview stuff, and yeah, I could use my phone, but this gives me a lot more flexibility if I wanted to make something on the road. Really, this is really awesome for musicians and podcasters, in my opinion. Now, if you want to come down a little bit in budget, now you hear me talking about journalism, right? Or just asking questions. Well, this is another really handy Zoom product. It obviously doesn't have all of the features that the HN4 has, but this is a Zoom microphone, right? And this is going to enhance the microphone that, say, already exists on your, well, this is specifically for the iPhone. And let me just show you how this works. And one of the things I'm impressed with about this is that this will work without taking your case off. Look at this. Just snaps on just like that. Perfect. Now, it also has its own app. A handy recorder. All right, look at that. So the app comes with the IQ6 Zoom. This is your volume, or rather, sort of your gain control. So if you only want to pick up a little bit, you'll have that turned down. If you want to pick up more in the room, turn your gain up, right? And just to give you an example, so I'm going to bring the gain down to like 5, about halfway, right? Whoopsie daisy. Whoops, which way are we going here? Make up my mind, David. There we go. So let's just, I'm going to go into files here. I'm going to select that. I'm going to delete that file. Yep. It's from yesterday or whatever, so we don't need it. And I'm just going to tap record. Test 1, 2, buckle my shoe. This is a demonstration of the Zoom IQ6. Take this off, play it back. I'm making sure my volume is up. Tap record. Test 1, 2, buckle my shoe. This is a demonstration of the Zoom IQ6. Now I can tell you that's way better sound quality than
test
if I just.
Test 1, 2, buckle my shoe. This is.
Yeah, we got it. If I just recorded that directly from my iPhone, this gives you a lot more flexibility with a gain control and more direction on the microphone as well. So again, great for podcasters. You can do some editing right here on the app. You can add some effects like echo and change the EQ and everything in it as well. And again, wave format, MP3 format, pick your different quality levels. And that's, it's really perfect for podcasters and journalists right there. So that is the IQ6. Comes with this little wind protector as well, which is good if you're outside, right? It's good if you're outside. I wash my clothes in tide because it's too cold out tide. That's what I thought. I don't know, you didn't like that? I gotta get back into the chat here. I got nothing. Nobody's laughing. You hear me talk a lot about microphones here and podcasting, etc. You know, having a good quality microphone is, thanks, Mimi. Hello, Mimi. Having a good quality microphone is important. If you're doing live streaming, so if you're doing video, right? Audio is, in my opinion, is way more important than the quality of the video. Don't get me wrong, I want both, really. But you could have crappy video and have great sound and people will stick around if your content's good, right? You can have amazing video and crappy audio and you won't stay anymore. Mimi thought that was funny. Emma thought it was funny. And Mimi started following. Thank you, Mimi. I really appreciate you being here. That's the celebration when somebody hits the follow button, and that means that is very, very
excellent.
Yes, excellent. And you are absolutely amazing. Yes, thank you so much for that, Mimi. And Emmett just did it too. Thank you so much, Emmett. I could play that all day, and that just means some more real
excellent
people around here. And you, Emmett, as well, are also
amazing.
Thank you all for being amazing and being here. You're helping me get closer to my goal of 2,000 followers. Just over 300, a long way to go, but we're two more closer, so thank you. Mimi says, awesome, thanks. You're absolutely welcome, Mimi. This is a fun space here, Deals with David. I'm your host, David. And of course, we're gonna talk about deals, but I want us to have some fun around here too, make it a really fun, positive community, right? So thank you for that. All right, the HyperX Quadcast. Where did I put it? Doo-doo-doo. I need that one for my sound effects. Yes, there you go. Well, I'm gonna show you how you can do it, but coming up in a little bit, it's on the Joy Mixer, which is in the carousel there. If you slide over to it or click on it, and it'll tell you, it's got 24 pre-programmed presets? 24 already programmed presets? How would you say that? All right, I'm being silly now. I've had my eye on this for quite some time, and I finally pulled the trigger. I've been a big Blue Yeti fan for a long time. Still am, don't get me wrong. It's a little apples, and it's similar but different. But this is my latest go-to. It is super light. Super light, okay? And I don't have it set up here, but this is all RGB lighting. You can get the software to change that to different colors of whatever you want it to be, all right? It also has four audio patterns, so depending on what you're using it for. So cardioid, if you're just talking in the front side of it there, just yourself, great. If you're wanting to adjust it because you're sitting across from somebody and you're interviewing them and you want it to pick up both sides, then you would put that in bi-directional mode. Then you've got stereo mode, which is left and right side, and then omnidirectional, which is all the way around. And if you've heard me talk before, you know I've talked about, I really love having a built-in mute button on a microphone, because if you're gonna cough or you're gonna sneeze or something, and you will, you just wanna be able to hit that mute button so you don't scare everybody, right? It's just right at the top. It's a simple touch on the top, and that will mute and unmute your microphone. The four patterns is really great, which gives you a lot of flexibility without having to have a mixer. This is plug and play into your USB port. It's also on the bottom got its gain control. So if you want to pick up more on the floor, so to speak, or more in the room, then you've got the full control with that there as well. Now here is what I really, really like about it. Comes with this nice stand, very sturdy, but it comes with its own shock mount. A lot of times you buy a microphone and then you've got to buy the shock mount separately. They include it all in this, very reasonably priced, and it's pretty too, let's be honest. RGB lighting is very cool. I do tend to like the red, it's kind of part of my brand for my other show, but the HyperX Quadcast S, and super bonus, the cable. I'm gonna need a bigger place. This cable's like 9 feet long, right? So you don't have to be super close to whatever you're plugging it into. Yeah, it's like 9 feet, holy cow. I'm like wrecking the place today. And it's not just, you know, a standard USB plug. It's like braided and well put together, right? It's not just a, oh, we'll get that from, you know, a supplier. And this is really sturdy USB cable. So I did some voiceover yesterday, because I do some voiceover work, and I use the Blue Yeti for that, I'll be honest. But I was using this, and I was equally impressed with the sound quality. So, great choice there, and if you want some color into your world, that's definitely the way to go. Who said sound effects? MC is in the house. All right, what else we got here? Let's see, let's have some fun. Oops. I just took my rubber off my ear. That was weird. I'll pop that back on. I won't be able to because I can't see. Oopsie daisy. That's my problem. I'm too close. I can't see. I could be here all day. There we go. Oh, I'm impressed that I pulled that off. Who said sound effects? Oh, here's a good question. Is there any limit to the length of USB cable you can use without experiencing loss? Well, I mean, there's always some kind of, like, if you had 100 feet of it, yeah, eventually. But like 9 feet is not going to affect the sound quality of your microphone. If that's what you're getting at. Amy says, wait, do you have a voiceover YouTube? If not, there's a guy that looks like you that gives voiceover advice. Oh, is that right? No, that's not me. I thought about it, but I just don't have time for it. I do voiceover work though. Like I do Amazon audiobooks and voiceover work for videos, etc. There's somebody else that looks like me? Must be a handsome guy. Yeah, I bet he is. Yeah. You know, the RGB color thing is really popular. Where did I put them? There they are. We're going to show you these speakers. These are cool. These are the NJSJ speakers. Stereo speakers. Coming in at 10 watts. Which is wonderful. Let's just put ourselves in the dark here. Alexa, turn studio off. What did I do? Oh, I need a battery. Let me get the battery. Or I could just, do I have an open spot there? No, I don't. Or do I? Nope. I thought I did, but I don't. You definitely do voiceovers, MC, I'm watching you. Do you think I make a good voiceover? What do you think? Alexa, turn box light off.
Okay.
There you go. That'll just give you a little bit better. Look at that. You just plug it in and you just got some color added into your computer world. Gamers, you're going to love this. The 10 watts is awesome. And again, I just tap on the top and that just turns it on or off, right? And it just rotates through. 10 watts and then just like your standard 3.5 millimeter plug into your computer, your laptop. The young kids really like color. Who doesn't like some color in their life, right? So this would be a great way to add some more color into your computer world with the NJSJ computer speakers. Yeah, I can see you doing voiceover, very broadcasty sounding, so that is good. Well, thank you. Except when I have to clear my throat. I've been in, I do a talk show on Facebook and I have for time. I've been a disc jockey for karaoke host and disc jockey for 25 years. What am I just throwing down there? Oh yeah, okay. So yeah, I've been doing that for a while. Watch this. Okay, you ready for it? Let's see if I got the right one here. Tonight on Deals with David, we'll talk the best deals and should you add more color into your life. How was that? Was that good? Alexa, turn studio on.
Okay.
Alexa, turn box light on.
Okay.
Yes, and the deep voice sound effect. We'll get to that. Perfect. Mimi thought that was good. How about this one? This one's, well, I am throwing everything around. Stop it, David. Let me see, where is this? Tonight on 60 Minutes, should you deal with David? And the winner is, I could do voices all day. I don't, you know, but I don't, I'm not one of those, I don't change my voice. I guess I could, I did when I was a kid. My son's 21, he's been a little voice actor, like he does voices since he was a kid. He does Hank Hill really well. I'll tell you what, I can't do it like him. 10 out of 10, Emmett says cool, right on. Well, if you don't like the products, you'll at least be entertained here today. All right. Starry, starry night. Da, 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 da. Let me go back to this. I'm going to need that battery again. Oh, let's turn the lights off again. Alexa, turn off studio.
Okay.
Alexa, turn box light off.
Okay.
I don't know how, what, can you see that very well? Yeah, look at that. Look at that, I got stars and pretty lights and can change the speed on this. There's a Bluetooth speaker attached to it as well. Just cool, right? Now this is pretty small space where I'm at, but this will fill up an entire room. There, what's that do to the camera? Does that get you guys in there? Alexa, turn off David TV.
Okay.
There. Is that a little better? I'm going to be dizzy by the time I'm done this. But this is really cool to have in the bedroom. The young kids will love this, right? You know, tell them to stare up to the stars. It'll probably make them fall asleep eventually, right? Or put this in a party room. I'm having a party on Saturday in a big hall. We're going to have this all set up to fill the room and going to have some music and fun. And this will just add the color, RGB lighting and stuff. You'll see me talk a lot about it here. We're going to get into some Gobi lighting in a little bit. But it really just adds to the atmosphere of the room. Better than that plain old white light. Like, Alexa, turn box light on. Alexa, turn on box light.
Okay.
Oh, thank you very much. And Alexa, please turn on studio.
Okay.
Applause. The guy that looks like you on YouTube said that changing your voice is the number one mistake, so he must know what he's talking about too. Yeah. Well, changing your voice, I mean, you know, like if you're going to do cartoon characters and stuff, but... I mean, I adjust the emphasis of my voice, you know, if I've done like, you know, MMA fighting announcing, right? So I'm a little more exciting or maybe a deep from here, but I'm loving it. My wife has given me the look. Oh yeah, get it. You've got happy wife, happy wife. There you go. Well, I said earlier we're going to talk about some videography stuff. Alexa, turn on David TV. And, okay. You know, I showed you an inexpensive way for under $100 to do that. But if you want to up your game, you definitely need to get a stabilizer. And in my opinion, the DJI Osmo 3 is the best choice for that. Now, this combo pack comes with this tripod as well. So for obvious reasons, look at that. You can set that down right there. And I just take the camera and you just kind of mount it as close as you can to the center. And then all you do is flip it up. Whoops. I gotta get better at that. Simply turn it on, press and hold. Voila. Gotta wait until she's distracted. Ooh, this was for book reading. Yes, my husband says the same. I must wait till she is distracted. There you go. So it comes right up into portrait mode. And then I simply tap and it will take it over into landscape mode. Now this is going to allow you to have smooth, I don't care how steady you think you can hold your phone, this is going to give you super steady. I could be walking around, I could run with this, and of course you're going to see the flow, but it'll be nice and steady flow, right? You can do time-lapse photography with this. You can, it's the DJI Mimo app that you download to work with this. Will allow you, it's got tracking and following, so you can set it up to follow. You're walking left or right, you've got it mounted or on the tripod that comes with it. You can even start and stop it with hand gestures. I think I said time-lapse photography, slow motion photography. This really makes you professional. And even if you're just doing like home videos and stuff, you know, like if you're not just selling these videos or doing this commercially, you still want those videos to look as best you can. It's got a built-in editor in the app and does amazing things. It's got sound effects to add text and pictures and all kinds of stuff. So you can look like a pro and still have those memories, if you're making them on there, come out, look really nice and smooth. I love the DJI Osmo 3. There is an Osmo 4 and an Osmo 5 version. The Osmo 5 has an extension on it. But here's the other purpose for that tripod. You put that on there and you've got a little bit of an extension. So if you're doing selfies or maybe you're vlogging, this is great for vloggers. And you just got that little extra extension, and it's also a tripod as well. And of course you can mount it on a standard tripod. You've got your zoom in and out here on the side. So easy to use. Simply turn it off when you're done and then just take it, fold it up. There we go. It's so compact. Comes with this little carry bag. We just slide everything right back in there. Ta-da! Even enough room, I take my smartphone. Carry it, you're ready to go. DJI Osmo 3. I must switch this. DeWitt started following. I hope I said that right. DeWitt, you're like joining the cool community here on Deals with David. Thanks so much for being here. That's absolutely
excellent.
And you are
amazing.
That's right. You're amazing, and it's excellent that you're here, and I appreciate you. Just like everybody else who's clicking the follow button, you're now a part of the Deals with David community here on Amazon Live. All right, well, let's talk some more sound. Let's keep going here. I love this. It's one of my favorite things to talk about. Oh, I shouldn't say that. I love talking about all these products. I own all of these products, and you're getting a straight, sincere, honest review. Not review, but talk about, I guess. You know, this Behringer EPS 5. Whoops, I'm losing my place here. I've had this for a couple of years, actually, and it's never failed me. Don't let the size fool you. These two speakers will fill a room for 100, 125 people. I've used it for karaoke. I've used it for DJing. It's great for just PA announcing. You know, if you're your hall, you need bingo or something like that, you need to make announcements. This is really going to fill that in for you. It's also an Amazon's Choice, and it's got a 4.5-star rating. So let's get into what's on the back, right? So on the back of this speaker, oh good, DeWitt, I'm glad I said it right. I hate getting somebody's name wrong. On the back of this speaker, you can see all the controls that are mounted right in there. The other speaker, the back comes off and it's a little compartment for the speaker cables that come with it. And then if you're gonna add a microphone, etc., there's some extra space in there as well. But here's what's great. You can leave this in here if you want, or it comes out. Look at this. It's right out the back. Ta-da! All right, so the other one looks like that with all the cables. Great storage, right? But here's the brains of it all. The brains of it all! Gonna get David TV. It's David TV. That sounds silly, I know. David Lee Roth, right? From, anybody remember David Lee Roth from Van Halen? Oh yeah, did I have a brain issue there? All right, so this is the brains of all of this right here, the mixing board. On the back, and I forgot I don't have it with me, it's in another room on a shelf, but you get a mount that comes with it. So you can actually mount this, it's got the adapter to mount onto a quarter inch, standard microphone, microphone stand, right? Which is great. So you can have that right beside you, or you can just set it on the desk. Four XLR inputs for your microphones. You can also have quarter inch inputs like keyboard, guitar, a quarter inch microphone too. And this allows you to switch between the two. You've got control on your treble and your bass on all the inputs here. And on the four microphone lines, you've got reverb. If you're singing karaoke, they want a little extra echo or reverb or whatever. And you can do all that right in there. Here's your main controls and all your individual lines, of course. It's quarter inch cabling to go to the speakers. And here's a really cool feature. Take a bunch of MP3s, throw them onto a USB stick and plug it in right there. And all you gotta do is press play and it'll run through the MP3s on your USB stick. There's a shuffle mode that works for that as well. Two RCA inputs, so you could have two separate laptops or coming out of your iPad. Two RCA inputs, and one of these also controls the volume to the MP3 player if you're using it for that as well. So very flexible. Very powerful, again, filling a room of 100 to 125 people. It's got a voiceover option, and what that is while the music's playing, if you have this turned on and you just talk on the microphone, it automatically lowers the volume level of the music while you're talking, and then when you stop talking, the music level comes right back up. Cool, right? And a preset EQ if you're using this for speech talking or music, right? Now, here's the cool thing. We all need microphones. This is sold separately, but you can get this from Behringer as well. I wish I had something like this years ago, right? But the Behringer ULM202 USB microphones, you get two of these wireless UHF microphones. Their own built-in volume control. They work off two AA batteries, and all you have to do is take the receiver right there. Look at that. Simply plug it in. Whoops, wrong way. Plug it in, turn them on, and you're ready to go. You don't have to run any wires or anything like that. And the volume is all controlled now from line one and line two. Behringer products. Very great quality sound in here. Really sturdy microphones. They're not cheap by any means. And you've just got yourself a full system there. Add an iPad or a laptop, and now you're in the DJ world, playing the tunes for everybody, right? So check that out in the carousel. You can also plug those Behringer microphones into, if you're just gonna plug them into a computer or you wanna plug them, any USB input that's attached to sound, they'll work with that, right? Awesome. And then when you're done, you just simply take this feller. Everything just fits right back in. Ta-da! All right, and that's it. Okay. Another one of my favorites, the Hollyland Lark 150. Again, if you're doing videography and you're gonna be recording talent, etc., or this is great to add into a sound system like the Behringer, you could have this added in for talking. Two dual lavalier system. This is the size of one of them. That's gonna turn on here in a second, pair itself. Go click. All right, that's in mute mode. Okay, but that's the size of the transmitter. So you got two of these. I've got one attached to my belt at the moment. But what's really nice about these is it's got its own built-in microphone. So if you don't wanna use this is the lavalier mic right there. You can just clip this on and talk away. It instantly pairs by itself. It does have mute built into it as well. Okay. You get two of the lavalier microphones for plugging right in. It just gives it a little extra richness and sound, more direct to your voice, right? But this built-in microphone works very well also. And there is the size of the receiver, right? Volume control for both, because I might talk at one level and the other person talks louder or softer. So you've got full independent control there. And I know it sounds like a little thing, but the battery indicator is nice. Some of them just have, it's like a green light is good, and then red, all of a sudden it's like, okay, my battery's dying, but how much time do I have left? 30 minutes, 20 minutes, 10 minutes, etc., right? And it comes with all the cables you need as well. This is not part of it, but that's an adapter for if you want to plug that into the phone, the lightning phone. And the other great thing about this case is a charger. You get 18 hours start to finish from a full charge there. So if you're out and about, like I could do 4 or 5 shows and not have to worry about charging this up, but it is charged up by USB-C and it works really, really well. I use this on every live stream. That's what I use for this, right? Hollyland Lark 150. Now, understanding everybody's budget's a little bit different, this is what I used before I had that. Still great quality product. This is the Boya WM4 Pro. Nice sturdy case, weatherproof, well put together, very similar. 2.4 gigahertz as well, which is fairly common, right? 2 transmitters, there you go. Plug in your lavalier microphone. You could also have a line in if you wanted to, if you were playing music, say from an iPod? Or an iPhone, and you want to transmit that to wherever you're going to, you could plug it in there as well. It does have a nice adjustable belt clip here and really, really like alligator teeth right in there, so it's not going to slip off. You can actually take these clips off and mount this hot shoe mount, so if you wanted to mount it like on that Ulanzi that I was showing you earlier, you could do that as well. Comes with the cables you need for both smartphone and DSLR, and of course your windscreens and your clips. And your receiver here as well. Good quality sound. These microphones, 2 lavalier microphones, work just great with this. Good quality sounding. I have used them before I had my Hollyland. And sometimes, well, the Hollyland always stays here. If I'm out and about doing videography stuff or whatever, I take these with me, I use them, and they're very, very reliable. Works on 2 AA batteries, so they're not rechargeable. And they don't have the built-in speaker to them, so that would be a big difference between the two, right? But great way to get started and still professional quality sound with that. Ooh. Alrighty then. How you doing out there? Hi, how's it going? Somebody said to me the other day, they're like, oh, I don't know how to meet people. Go to the mall, I don't know about these days with the big pandemic or whatever. Walk around the mall and just put your hand out. I guarantee you somebody will come up and grab it and go, hi. What happened here? What happened in my... Oh, I didn't start the slideshow, that's why. Play slideshow. Ta-da, that's better. Hey, hope you're having a good day out there. And if you're not having a great day, but you're here now, it's going to get better, I promise you. Because I like to have fun and I like to welcome people here into the show on Deals with David. And we do have some great deals here. Mark it on your calendar though. Black Friday coming up on November the 26th and Cyber Monday on the 29th of November. So it's going to be exciting. No idea what's going on sale. I do not know. They don't tell us. We know maybe like 10 minutes before the world. So, but you know there's going to be some great deals on Black Friday and Cyber Monday. It's bigger than Prime Day. It really is bigger than Prime Day. To error is human. To really mess up requires a computer. Ha ha, no kidding, right? Well said. Well said. All right, this is the Hisense 55-inch television. This is a 4K television, a ULED. I really love this TV. It's just like, smart TVs have a lot of similar qualities. But what I like about this one has 2 USB ports on the back, so you can actually plug in a whole bunch of pictures and videos. And like I use it here for a slideshow, right? So you can do the same thing too. You can have this set to be your screensaver if you wanted. But what I really like about this is the buttons that they've got pre-programmed right down here at the bottom. I simply just press my Prime Video button once I've logged in once, and voila, it takes me into my Prime Video. Or I can press it and it takes me into my YouTube. See how I timed that? It's like a, I'm like a weatherman. And YouTube. La-da. Ta-da. There you go. All right. Really easy to access. DJI Fly app update. Oh, I'm going to have to look at that. It's also got Google Assistant built into it, so you could talk to it and say, let's try this, actually. You know what? It's not going to work because I'm live, but let's try it. DJI Fly app update.
All right, here are some videos.
There you go. Oh. Version 1.412. That's cool. So that's new. You seem to be the only guy out with it. Gonna have to look at that because I am a DJI drone flyer, which I have here and we're gonna talk about. But I really enjoy the Hisense 55-inch television. It's down here in my studio. Great color, great accessibility, not complicated to use, and you'll really enjoy that. Let's get my slideshow. There we go. Alrighty then. Well, this came into my life very recently, and oh my goodness, my wife and I are really enjoying this. This is the Flyby Pro. Pro 1, I believe. Let me make sure I'm saying that right. Flyby Pro 1. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Flyby F1 Pro. Whew. Okay. This has got at least 4 hours of charge time on it from a full charge. And this is great, designed for professionals, but made for everybody. I love the slogan they have there in this. Let's take you over to the product cam to give you a closer look for sure. Right. There's the weapon of choice right there, okay? And you've got 6 different elements here to use. This one's always good. This is really gonna give you like deep tissue massage. Oh, turn it on. Deep tissue massage. It's got 3 different level settings. I just put it right there and like, that's low and I can already feel it. It feels so good. Neck pain? try singing when you're doing that to yourself. Lower back? Yeah, I should always do this last because it just feels so good. But deep tissue, before you're doing your workouts and after you're doing your workouts, this is definitely going to come in handy again with the 6 different pieces that you can add to it. Very durable, not super heavy either, but sturdy, I will say that for sure. And all charged by the DC adapter here, the Flyby F1 Pro. It's going to help you relax. Take it to the office with you, right? And keep it beside your desk so when you got a break, you can relieve some of that stress with the Flyby F1 Pro. I'm going to be using that today. In fact, I use it every day now. Why wouldn't ya? Right? Why wouldn't ya? You know, speaking of relieving stress, you know, our health is obviously very important. And this really helps with that. A stand-up desk. This is actually a desk converter, if you will. Right? This is really solid. High quality. Got its own cable management right there as well. A non-scratch surface. Right, okay, keyboard, table, right in there. And this nice trim around here. It's very well designed and put together, right down to the metal frame as well. And of course, it's height adjustable right here. I got to push down with 2, so it's level, right? But then very simply, I can just lift that right up. This is so important to keep your circulation, right? I sit down at my desk a lot. I have another desk over there, and I could sit in that for a few hours. I shouldn't, right? But I do. It's important to be standing up. I used to do my Amazon Lives. I would sit down. I had a stool, and I'd sit down, and And I was like, oh, after 2 hours, I'd stand up and be like, whoa, right? So it's really important to have this. It's height adjustable for everybody. And then you can put it all the way down, sit down at your desk again. I've just got this sitting on top of a folding table as well. But, you know, you could have this on top of your desk, your office desk, your home office. And it's going to keep that circulation and force you to. And then when you've been standing for a couple hours and it's time to sit down, you can adjust that and sit down and do that as well. So Rokelco, the 40-inch desk. There's different sizes as well, bigger. I think it goes up to 42-inch and down to like 32-inch as well. Hello and welcome if you're just joining me here on Deals with David. I'm your host, Fred. Welcome. Give yourselves a round of applause just for being here. Thanks for stopping by. And if you haven't done it yet and you're enjoying the show, do me a favor, hover over and click that follow button so you get notified when I go live, which is 5 days a week, right? I'm excited to be here sharing all these great deals with you. You know, webcams, boy, how do you pick one, right? How do you pick one? So many to choose from. Well, we want good resolution. This is going to work really well for your good resolution. This is 1080p webcam, and this is a simple plug-and-play unit. Now, what's really nice about this is it's mountable onto a tripod. This is great for YouTube live streaming or Twitch, any live streaming, or Zoom. You're in those Zoom meetings now, most of us are. You can mount that onto your tripod, so you've got a nice, steady balance, so you don't get a lot of shake. Or you can still adjust this right here, and it'll fit over top of your monitor on your computer, or over top of, you know, the laptop, etc. I find even on a laptop, they're okay webcams, but if you want to step up your game, make a 1080p, this is going to be great. And this is a nice entry level at $22.99, 4.5 stars. This is a great place to start. Comes with a little tripod mount in there as well if you needed to set it on the desk in front of you. And it's got its own built-in microphone. So if you're not ready to spend the money on a microphone, an external microphone for doing live streaming, etc., that's okay. This has a nice high quality stereo microphone. And see that right there? Privacy is certainly a big issue these days. And yep, the hackers can get in there if you leave your webcam on. If they know what they're doing, they can see you right in front. Just make sure you cover that up every time. They can't open that up for you, right? And it's got a long cord, a 6-foot long plug and play USB cable. So you don't have to be super close to the computer. Just plug it in, set it where you need to, and you're ready to go. Bonus to this, 110 degree angle lens on it. So it actually picks up like the bigger surroundings of you as well. So you can get the full picture on your Zoom calls, etc. So the 1080p webcam. All right, gamers are gonna love this. If you're a live streamer like me too, you need great speed. And I really enjoy this TP-Link AX6000. It's what I'm using here right now. And I've got one, two, three, I got about 15 devices connected to this right now. Now, gamers love this because of its speed and also because of the wide range that it covers, the area that it covers. But gamers like to have what they call LAN parties. It's got 8 ports here for eight different people or 8 different computers to plug all into one router. Yes, LAN parties or that many computers in a house. This is also great. Whoops, I think I just unplugged it. Yep. This is also great. This would be great in an office setting too if you're doing a lot of online workers or whatever. This would be a great home office. 8 different adjustable antennas. Easy to set up, plug and play, download the app, go in and change your name of your router to whatever you want, and then put on your security passwords too, right? So the TP-Link AX6000, so glad I have that. So glad I have that. Who's out there? What's going on? Who's gonna say hello next? I'm getting lonely, man. Need that. Oh, what's going on here? I got too much going on. Anyone? Bueller? Anyone? Let's talk a little more security here as well. Security and monitoring just alone. This is the Nui Baby Monitor. It's new, but it's Nui. It's the Nui Baby Monitor or Pet Monitor as well too, right? I had somebody say, oh yeah, that'll work good for that. This is a 360 degree remote camera, right? All completely controllable from your smartphone device. You can pan left and right, tilt up and down. Again, simply by swiping your finger across the app. You can record directly to your phone. You can take snapshots directly to your phone. And it's got a two-way audio system. So what that means is via your smartphone, you can be listening into the room that this camera is in. And if you need to, you can actually talk to whoever's in the room as well. There's a speaker on here, and simply talk through your smartphone to whoever in the room. Maybe you want to let the baby know, it's okay, mommy or daddy will be right there, right? Or even those pets that we're monitoring, they like to hear the sound of their of our voice, right? And you'll be able to do all of that. You can get notifications on your phone when it detects movement in the camera. You can block out certain parts of the area of the camera, so like those curtains that are constantly waving, it's not going to ignite the recording function all the time. Again, you can record straight to your phone. There is also a cloud service that you can subscribe to. I think there's a free bit of a free version as well, but you can subscribe to their cloud version as well. And it just simply works off the USB plug that comes along with it. And there are some mounting brackets there as well if you want to mount it up on a wall or permanently just have it on the desk, etc. So the Nui Baby Monitor, Pet Monitor, really solid product. Company is very, very supportive as well. I've had great communication with them, and sometimes I did it with this one. Sometimes I just make stuff up and go, hey, this and that. Very, very responsive. So the Nui Baby Monitor Pet Camera, 360 degree, 1080p, and two-way audio. I'm going to plug this back in, and in a moment or two, it's going to go ding, 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 because it's rebooting. All right. Where's the back? There we go. It's going to keep an eye on you and me. That's what it's going to do. Now, here's another option here for security cameras. Right? This is the D-Link dome camera. Right? This is a mini HD Wi-Fi camera. Now, this is only 720p, but you get two of these in the package. So one in the living room, one at the back door, wherever, all controlled via Wi-Fi. Again, controlled through the app. Again, you get notifications sent directly to your phone. So if you're on vacation, you need to know what's happening in my home, or maybe you've left the kids alone and you wanna make sure they're not having a party. Uh-huh. Glad my parents didn't have any of this. But you get two in the package. Again, 720p also has a recording function directly to your phone. It only has the one-way audio, so you can listen to what's happening in the room, but you can't talk to whatever in the room. But that's okay. You just want to catch the criminals in the act, right? Or you just want to keep an eye on the babysitter, all that sort of stuff, right? So this all just works off, again, a USB DC converted plug. And two in a package. Does have a cloud service as well that you can subscribe to. I think it starts at like $1.99 a month, depending on what you want. And you can add more than just two cameras. You could buy two of these and have four cameras in the house. Add as many as you want, all connected to the Wi-Fi. And as long as you have an internet connection, you'll be able to monitor things all through your phone. So the D-Link Mini HD Wi-Fi camera. All right, we're getting with some more fun stuff here. As a disc jockey, former karaoke host, wish that I had something like this back in the day. This is the Joy Intelligent Microphone System. Clear instructions. I love instructions, are important. Two UHF microphones. This is really, it's not like a brick, but it's solid. It's not cheap. And I love the sound quality in these. I've used them, demonstrated them here. And simply just turn it on, right? You've got 10 different frequencies to choose from. So if you're getting some kind of interference, you just simply press the button and pick the frequency that works best for your situation. And fully chargeable, right there, USB chargeable. So you're saving on batteries, which means you're saving the environment and you're saving money. Saving, saving, saving. It's a win-win-win situation here. And you get two of those. You get the cables to attach it to a 3.5 millimeter input for your smartphone if you want, or cameras, or to plug this into the Behringer, right? And this is the receiver. Look how tiny that is. It's also a Bluetooth receiver. So transmit your music into this, say from an iPad, and you've already got your microphones ready to go. It's easy setup, right? And you've got control over the music level. You've got control over the microphones. There's even echo that you can add onto the microphones. And this is your forward and backward, your pause and your play for the music that you're playing. You can also have in another microphone, like a lavalier microphone if you wanted, or a headset microphone, auxiliary in if you wanted to add in something else or you don't want to use the Bluetooth. And this goes out to your source as well, okay? It's also got an SD card slot, so you can have the music right on there as well. And again, completely rechargeable. So again, saving on those batteries. And they've even made it accessible to the rechargeable battery. So if it ever decides to die on you, you just go get a new one and you are back rolling again. The Joy wireless microphone system. Super pleased with that. And it's just a joy to work with. That's what I thought. All right. B. Russell started following. B, you're just in time. We love to celebrate when somebody hits the follow button. Thank you so much, B, for hitting the follow button. That is absolutely
excellent.
And you are absolutely
amazing.
That's right. You're amazing for being here. And you're now officially a part of the Deals with David community. Thank you, B, and welcome. Happy to have you here, and I hope you'll take time to say hello and introduce yourself in the chat. And feel free to ask any questions about the products in the carousel. It's okay to interrupt me. Now, continuing on with another Joy product, this is another, it really is a joy to work with. And if you're here earlier or you just heard some of those sound effects, I did it all here on this Joy mixer. It's all 3.5 millimeter inputs. You can have 2 3.5 millimeter microphone inputs, which you can see I'm using my Hollyland Lark 150. Plug in your headset, the earphones, which comes with this, and it's like a 7-8 foot cord on there, right? So this is great for listening to or monitoring whatever you're playing, your audio and music inputs, and then you got 2 outputs to go to broadcasting. So like I've got this coming out of here into my iPad, which is broadcasting the live stream. I could have another one going into, if I would say, on Instagram, for example. I could use it there, right? Of course, your volume controls for your microphone. I can bring my voice up really loud, right? We don't need me that loud. And my music control, right? And I can change the bass and the treble here on the sound of my voice and do the same thing here with the music. And that's probably about right. And all your output levels as well. Now, what's fun here is these 24 preset, right?
Mom, what that?
Oh, there we go. This is my favorite and I haven't played it yet. Tell me if you know what this is a theme song to. Okay.
Amazing.
It is amazing, right? You can change your voice into a god.
This is Goddess Mode, and I'm so happy that you're here on the live stream, right?
I am a monster, and I will find you. You better behave, or you're going to be in big trouble with me.
Please don't scare me, Mr. Monster. I really don't need you to do that, because I don't like to be scared. But if you do that anymore, I'm going to send Alvin the chipmunk after you. Yeah. Alvin, are you here? Hey, Dave, how's it going? All right.
Obviously, you're going to have a lot of fun with this. It's got some built-in echo features. That's the karaoke mode.
This is MC David, and welcome to Deals with David.
Is that good or what? It's got an auto tuner on it as well. You can have a whole lot of fun. But here's what's great about this also. It comes with its own microphone. That's right. If you're looking for like podcast out of a box, this is a really great way to do that. Look at this microphone. It's got its own pop filter built right into it. Comes with its own shock mount. And of course, this is a metal stand which you can raise up and down to suit your needs. And it's got the cable XLR to 3.5 right in front of you there. This is a podcast live stream right out of the box. Now, if you're just looking at one camera, this is great. I don't use the microphone here. I did the first time I got it, but the only reason I don't is because I move around a lot, right? So that's why I have the lavalier mic. But if you're just right in front of this and you're doing a podcast show or a live stream to one camera, this works very, very well. Great sounding quality. And I'm so happy that I have the Joy product, the mixer, in my life. I use it. It's here on, what is that? I've been looking for that. It's been, it's used here on every Amazon broadcast, and it's USB chargeable as well. Like, I have it plugged in all the time, but you can get about 3 or 4 hours from a full charge on that as well. The Joy Mixer. I got the joy down in my heart. Where? Down in? Okay. Okay, we're getting there. Everybody wants me. All right, let's get back to, where are you guys? Oh, I can't. I'm having a techie day. There we go, you're back. All right, now I talked about this earlier, and I did compare this a little bit to the HyperX Quadcast. Don't be wrong, it's still a great microphone. Just the big difference being that the HyperCast or HyperX Quadcast, has a built-in shock mount and it has RGB coloring. But quality-wise, sound-wise, this is still a fantastic microphone, and there is a huge difference in price as well. A solid base metal, right down to the rubber feet here as well, so you don't have any scratching or sliding around when you're doing the interviews. Now on the bottom, it has an attachment for mounting to a microphone stand, 1/4 inch. It does come with an adapter so you can mount it on a boom arm if that's what you wanted to do. Blue also sells those as well. It's got 4 different audio patterns, very similar. In the front, it's cardioid. Left and right is stereo. Bi-directional is here and someone opposite. And then omnidirectional all the way around. It's completely plug and play. Plug the USB. Cable into your laptop, your computer, whatever USB device. Using an adapter on an iPad, I've plugged it in, it works very well. I do some voiceover work and record audiobooks, and this is the microphone that I use. Very professional at coming in, you know, not a very, very expensive price. Right now, $107.89. Over 35,000 reviews. It is a 4.7 or something like that. It's 4.5 anyway stars on Amazon, so you know you're getting a great quality product. Blue is a leader in the microphone industry when it comes to podcasting, live streaming. This is a go-to microphone, a great starter for so many. I have 2 of these, and I'm really happy that I have them for the different things that I use it for. And you don't need a mixer. It's all built right in, right here. Change your audio patterns. You've got built-in gain if you want to pick up more in the room. And it is an Amazon's Choice, so you know you're getting a great quality product. Amazon's Choice. They look at the product, they look at the company, it meets requirements, and they go, poosh, we'll put our stamp of approval on there. And you're getting that with the Blue Yeti microphone. There's different colors to choose from as well. There's blue, there's black, there's red, and there's, what's the other one? Silver, right? So really, really great quality microphone. The Blue Yeti, there's other newer editions, the Blue Yeti X and the Blue Yeti Nano, but starting right here is where I recommend on the Blue Yeti microphone. I got 2 of them. One to show you and one to talk with. Okay. Whew. Really? Really? Where did it go? I lost my spot. There we go. get this product cam out here, and we're going to show you our 3D printer. I'm super excited for this. Right? So got this built a couple weeks ago. I haven't gotten back to it yet. Yeah, and there's some other products, right? But there is the Creality Ender 3, version 2. This is the upgraded version, which means, tangled there. The power supply is now on the inside. It used to be on the outside. And there's a new controller and some upgraded firmware as well. So I'm getting ready to use this. I'm getting ready to use this for some projects that we'll have here on the show. And then, of course, you've got to have some good filament, right? And Ceramic 3D Pro sent me this. And this filament is going to give us, we're going to be able to do lots with. Look at the size of that reel, right? And of course, that's the cyan blue color. You can get multiple colors. Simply click on the product there, and there's like blue, there's pink, there's yellow, there's green, there's orange. There's multicolored filaments as well. And this is the PLA Plus, which is great for beginners. You can get it some pretty fancy stuff here with these printers, but I'm just starting brand new. My friend has one and he's printed on it. I haven't printed on mine yet, but I'm excited to do that. And we're gonna do it live here as well. All right, the Shark Robot. This is one that came into my life and I was like, oh, I don't know, is this gonna work or whatever? But let me tell you, I'm so glad that this Shark Robot came into my life. It was actually my son got this for us last year. You can see right there in our living room, we've got carpet and floor, so it's a little off. I did this on purpose to show you just how well this thing looks after itself and gets it docking. It's going back to the docking station there. It's going to unload all the dirt that it picked up and cleaned up for you. And then all you have to do, this is how we vacuum now. We just go over, we empty the bin into the garbage, and then we put it back. And it's really simple to do. You just push a little button. This is all controlled on your app as well. You can schedule it to whatever time of day. Ours runs every other day at 1 o'clock. It was running earlier today already. And you can pause it, start it, stop it, all that stuff, all controlled from your phone. And it's got self-cleaning brushes on it as well, so you don't have to, very, very low maintenance here. And that extra couple of hours once a week or whatever, you got an extra eight. If you spend 2 hours a week vacuuming, you've got an extra 8 hours a month to do something else, right? Think of it that way. This is going to work great for you. Maps out your house. I take it upstairs, I press clean. It gets to the edge of the stairs, it doesn't fall down, it just turns around and goes, and when the job's done, it just sits there and waits for me to bring it back downstairs. Absolutely love the Shark IQ Robot Vacuum. Great quality product. All right, let's get into some lighting now. My Govee lights, I love my Govee lights. I need to close some things, I got like a whole bunch of products open, product pages, close. There we go. I don't know why I'm talking like that. I'm excited though, because I love talking about Govee lights. Which one are we gonna do first? I think we're gonna do this. I think it's this one, right? All right. Let's get that product cam back up and going again. Oopsie daisy. There we go. This is the Govee RGB lights, your underglow LED lights. This is going on the outside of your car, one on the left, one on the right, front and back. So you've got your four LED strips here. Easy instructions to follow. You got your 3M tape on the back. All weatherproof, of course, because it's on the outside of the car. Some straps and some extra mounting gear just to make sure it's firmly mounted to the car. And all wired inside to the DC of your car. Simple to do. I can't wait. I've got a sports car. I'm gonna add that too, and then I'll take a video of it and show it. But great thing about the Govee products, one app for all of their Govee products. So you simply download the app. You can have your DIY or use the templates. This also has a remote control that you can put on your keychain, so you can turn things on or off while you're walking up to the car. It's really gonna enhance your ride experience. If you look cool during the day, you're gonna look extra cool at night with the Govee underglow LED lights. Okay, which one's next? I think it's, oh, these are the string lights. I love these. Oh, I love these. The Govee multicolored string lights. This is 48 feet of lights, 15 bulbs, all right? And they are shatterproof. They're not glass, but they're not cheap plastic either. They're hard plastic, weatherproof, so they can be left outside. They got the clips on them for simply just hanging on a string. And the control is built right into the line as well. You can turn things on or off there. But also, you guessed it, the Govee Home app will control everything. 16 million different colors that you can program into this. You can have so much fun. This would be great for bars and restaurants that are having theme parties. You know, Halloween just happened. You can make them all orange. Then you've got Christmas, multicolored. Then you got Valentine's, red, and St. Patty's Day, green. But all you gotta do is hang them up once and leave them. And you can leave them outside. Like I said, they're weatherproof and shatterproof. It's 20,000 hours of LED lighting, right? Which is like, I don't know, three years, right? At least. And again, all controlled from the Govee Home app. You can have so much. I don't know what's more fun, is looking at the lights or setting them all up, right? But that's the Govee string lights. Now we've got some more car lights. We took the care of the exterior. Now we're going to take care of the interior, lighting up your car. So this will go on the inside on the passenger and the driver's side. Again, four strips to mount inside there. You've got everything you need. Again, 3M taping. And this is nice and easy. Just simply plug that into your CLA adapter in your vehicle and just turn it on, right? And yep, guess what? All from the Govee Home app. One app for all of Govee's products. So now you're gonna look cool on the outside, cool on the inside, and cool on your patio, right? That is the way to light up your car with the Govee interior lights. Now, if you wanna have some fun inside the house as well, the RGB IC LED lights, these are light strips. And this is 32.8 feet of colorful fun that you can also control. There's so many templates that you can just select your theme. You get your two rolls here of your LED strips. Again, the 3M tape on the back. They simply plug into the outlet. There's a control here to turn it on and off or change modes. It has a built-in microphone to it, so it'll change and flash colors to the beat of the room. This is going to be great if you wanted to, you know, maybe set the mood in the living room, or maybe you've got a man cave or the pool table or something. Lighting really just sets the atmosphere, and you can change it to whatever atmosphere you want. Maybe you got a dance room in your house, I don't know, but this will all go to the beat of the music, not only to the built-in microphone, but connected to your phone, controlled by the Govee Home app. It'll also use the microphone on your smart device, so you could set it near the stereo or far away from the stereo to get a different effect and just have a whole lot of colorful fun with the strip lights. This is 32.8 feet. They do come in several different sizes. We were talking about routers earlier. Even the best routers in the world just can't find every signal, every spot, and there's usually a dead spot somewhere in the home or the office. Well, this Enkadis Wi-Fi extender is gonna give you up to another 1,200 square feet of coverage. You know, maybe in the corner of the house, right where your office is or where that back room is, and you're not picking up things just quite the way you want to, well, this Enkadis router will cover that spot for you. Now here's what you do. You simply plug it into the outlet. You can also plug an Ethernet into the bottom of it if you have an Ethernet into the wall, or Ethernet outlet, I should say, into the wall. The antennas are flexible too, so if you need to adjust them so they're easy to plug into something else, you can do that. And it's really simple to set up. If you have a WPS, a router that has WPS function built into it, you simply press the WPS button, and then press this button here, and wait a few moments, and everything will connect, and now you're covering the dead spots. Having an extender in your home is really a great way to make sure you've got full, complete coverage. And again, the Enkadis router, or Wi-Fi extender, I should say, will give you up to another 1,200 square feet of coverage, right? So you should be good there. You should be good. We're gonna need a bigger house, honey. All right, we were talking gaming a little bit earlier, but There's a couple different ways to get into that world with the headsets, right? Now, this is really good. This is like, let me just double check before I say it, but I'm pretty sure. We're gonna go. Yeah. This is 50% off right now, and another 5% off coupon when you check out. 55% off of this right now, and this is the number one bestseller in PC gaming headsets. Now, this is an entry level for sure, but if you've got young kids or grandma, grandpa, maybe the grandkids, you want to get them something for the holiday season coming up, but you don't want to spend a ton of money, and kids can be tough on their toys. This is really durable, nice and adjustable, right? Nice comfortable padding, comes in different colors as well. We got blue, we got red, we got purple and pink, I think. See how I just did that? Nice comfort here, simple stereo sound quality, and of course the boom mic here so they can adjust how they want it to fit for them or put it out of the way if they're just using it for headphones. It's got a 6-foot cable on it as well, so you don't have to be right in front of the computer or the television playing your video game. And standard, this will also work on a smartphone device. It does come with the adapters for plugging standard into your computer. And there's a USB port. I'll show you what that's for in a moment. Built-in volume control and that built-in mute button, right? That's awesome. And what is the USB for? Let me get to it right here. It lights up, wouldn't you know? It's a blue color. And whichever one you get will light up to that color as well. So really effective and a nice entry level to get in, and you know, something if the kids are really too rough with and they break it, you're not breaking the bank there. But that is the Bangu G9000, number one bestseller. Now, if you really want to level up your game, pun intended, I really like these Razer Ultimate Neri. Neri Ultimate, I always say it bass-ackwards. This is top of the line comfort, and these dropped, they're 40% off right now. I've never seen them at this low a price before. So if you're really wanting to upgrade to something high level, today's the day, and this is the time, and this is the one to do it for you. Now, this does not adjust out like normal. What they've done here is the design has made it, this is the large part, and then when you put it on, this part here adjust to the size of your head. We've all got different size heads, and some of us have pointy heads and sharp heads and whatever. This will adjust to all of that, so full comfort there. And then, believe it or not, this is gel cooled ear muffs. This keeps this part nice and cool. Now, what do you need to think about? If you ever worn headphones for a long time and you start to itch a little bit, maybe you sweat a little bit, that's not going to happen here. You're going to have that super comfort there. And 7.1 surround sound, THX audio. Now what that means is amazing sound. Not only that, it has the HyperSense technology built right into it. So you actually feel the game. For example, if you had these on and you were listening, playing a railroad game, you could hear and feel the train coming. There's a little bit of vibration in there. The HyperSense technology just gives it that more realistic in-game feeling, right? You've got your RGB on the outside. You can control that with an app as well. And also two individual volumes. So maybe you want it louder in one ear and the other, or you want the music louder and the chat lower. You have full control there. The mute button is built in right there, and you can also run it off a direct line in case you run out of battery power, which I don't know why you would, because you can get at least 10 to 15 hours more out of this headset. And there is the discrete microphone, just simply out of the way, and it's flexible as well to however you want, and just put it away when you're not using it. And of course it runs on the 2.4 gigahertz frequency, all via this USB plug. This USB device, just like that. And when you're done, you just put it back in so you don't lose it, and you're ready to go for next time. This is the ultimate, and it really is. Razer Neri Ultimate 7.1 surround sound headsets. These are my favorite headsets to use when I'm gaming. Yeah, it's true. Whew, what's going on? All right. I want to take a moment and say hello and welcome to the show here on Deals with David, everybody. I've always got some great deals. And if you're watching and you hear the sultry sound of my voice, do me a huge favor. Hover over and click that follow button so you get notified when I go live. I'm here 5 days a week and always bringing in new products, rotating the products. So you're always going to find a good deal here on Deals with David. And please take the time to say hello in the chat after you followed, or if you're not following, you don't have to follow to say hello. Just a simple hello. It would be nice to hear from you. Let me know where you're watching from. If you got any questions about any of the products at any time, don't be afraid to interrupt me and ask me about them, and I'll do the best I can to answer your questions. All right, so back into the videography world. Green screening or chroma keying, you know, that's when they put a picture behind them. They're not really there, but it looks like they are. That's all done with green or blue screening or chroma keying, they call it. And this is made by Neuer, 5x7, right? So this would, this is 7 feet right here. I'd go up to there. That's why I don't open it. It's a tight space for me. And 5 feet wide. So you can have this up. I'll show you as best I can. All right, so there's the green on one side, right, and the blue on the other. And this has the, I forget what they call it, but it's like a non-reflective material is what it is. Because when you're green screening, you want as little reflection, no shadow, and balanced lighting all the way through. Otherwise you get what's called bleeding and it doesn't look so good. But you are gonna get the best you can out of green screening with this Neuer 5x7 green screen product. Now, it folds all up, of course, but when you unfold it, you simply mount it to the stand that comes along with it too. This is a really solid stand. The legs open wide up for you. This goes up to the 7 foot high. You just simply clip it onto the top there and it holds everything in place. Now, you could also turn it sideways. Perhaps you've got, you know, two people sitting down in chairs. Simply turn it sideways and that'll still cover your talent there. And you can really enhance your videography with green screening. I gotta fix that shelf. 50 watts of beach power. Well, it's 50 watts of punchy bass is what it is. The W King Bluetooth speaker provides 50 watts of punchy bass. I always tell everybody this is beach proof. Why? It's waterproof, dustproof, and sandproof. And if you're going to the beach, all of that is probably gonna happen, right? But you're not gonna have to worry about it. You don't have to worry about it being in the heat. It's designed to be protected from the heat as well. I'll get you under the product cam here to show you. This has your standard, you know, play, pause, forward, back, all that stuff, but it does have a preset equalizer. So simply press the button and change between whichever sound you want. There's four that's programmed in there, country, rock, pop, and jazz, I believe is what they're called. So you can set that sound to the way your ear appreciates it. Now, you get 24 hours of charge from a full charge, which means you can also use this as a power bank with the USB plug in there. So you can plug your smartphone device or your tablet, your laptop if you needed to keep the music going, and the party's gonna go 24 hours even with a device plugged into it. You could also plug this directly via line. Maybe you've got a laptop that doesn't have Bluetooth, but you wanna play the music from it. You just simply plug in the 3.5 millimeter cable and you'll be able to do that as well. And it's all USB-C charged. You could actually get two of these and connect them together and you'll have left and right speakers. So now you'll have 100 watts of power. But each one of these at 50 watts, very powerful, sturdy, strap carrying, you're good to go. Take it with you to the picnic table, around the pool, to the beach, wherever you need your music. This W King is gonna give you a great 50 watts of sound. It's got great quality sound. I don't use it a lot, but when I do, that's my go-to, for sure. Wowzers. Wowzers. Whoops, I lost my spot here. All right, I was talking a little bit earlier about DJI products, and next to the stabilizer, this is my other favorite DJI product. This is the DJI Mini 2 drone. Yes, this is the Flymore combo. And definitely get the Flymore combo. If you're looking into getting into drones, this is a great place to start, and it's reasonably priced for the start. It's a 5-star rating on Amazon. That's right, 5-star rating. I'm pretty sure 5-star. I don't want to say anything that's not true. Let's make sure. Looks like five star to me, over 9,000 ratings. This is the carry bag, which is all weatherproof. Okay, there's the drone that comes out, weighs just under 250 grams. It's 249 grams in weight. Your controller and your Flymore pack with batteries, right? Now you can use on the controller here, you use iOS products, Android products, and I believe Windows products as well. Simply just slides right in here. You plug your cable in. Your joysticks are conveniently stored in the bottom. You take them out, screw them in. You've got your three different modes, cinematic, you know, that smooth Hollywood shot, your normal, which is normal, and sport mode, which I call Ferrari mode. You've got control over the three-axis gimbal that is here on the camera that's being protected here by the lens protector, right? And your propeller protectors. It's really important to take care of these, right? 4K video, 30 frames per second, or 1080p at 60 frames per second. 12 megapixel camera, so you're really at professional grade quality here. Now, because it's so light, it will only fly in certain wind speeds, but it will fly up to 30 kilometer wind speeds. With the wind behind me on a good day, I've had this flying about 60 kilometers an hour. So it does handle itself very well, and it remains very stable in the wind. You could have this flying in front of you on a windy day, and you'd be like, it's going, the thing's going like this. But you look at the video when it comes back, and you'll see it's nice and stable and steady. It's got a 10 kilometer video transmission range on it. So you've always got strong signal. You very rarely will lose signal. It's very, very reliable. I've had it for a year, and it's my favorite drone. I've got a couple other ones that are more like toys, but this I've done some professional work with as well, and I'm really glad to have the DJI Mini 2 drone. Now, with the Flymore pack, you do get an extra set of propellers and an extra set of joysticks, but what's really important is you get three batteries included with this. Now, if you just bought the single version of this, these are 31 minutes of flight time, so you'll honestly fly about 20 minutes and then you gotta start coming back, right? Because you don't wanna run out of battery power. And then if you only have one battery, you land, you're gonna be like, well, that sucks, now I gotta wait for it to charge. I have four batteries, but this comes with three batteries, so 30, 60, 93 minutes potentially of flight time, depends on the weather and the wind. It also works as a power pack, or a power bank, if you will, because of the USB built in. And it is USB-C charged, so it will charge quite rapidly. From absolute dead, it would take you about an hour, 10 minutes for a full charge, right? But typically you're gonna have about 20% left, so about 45 minutes on a USB-C charge. And everything all fits nice together into this weatherproof bag. I love my DJI drone. I'm sad I haven't been out in a couple of months to fly her. Everything you need to have a great experience and easy to fly. Now that being said, there is some experience to it, but go out to a large field, take your time, practice with no people around, right? Get used to the controls, etc. Now, when you're outside, of course, typically gonna be a sunny day. Sunny day. I think this is really important to have in your go bag or your flight bag, okay? This is the Skyreach Mavic Air. This works on the Mavic Air and the Mini, and this is a sunshade. There's a couple reasons why that's important, right? First of all, this connects to the controller, right? You got your shade. I'm doing it sloppily, but now you've got shade, so you can actually see the screen on your phone. If the sun's beating down on it, it's gonna be like, oh, I can't really see what's going on. This is gonna give you a clear view of that. And it's gonna protect your screen from the heat. Get out on a hot day and it gets beaten on that phone, all of a sudden your phone shuts down because it overheated. That's not good. This is the connector that comes with it too, and a nice, sturdy, strong lanyard with the metal attachment so that if you happen to lose control, drop the device, it's not going to break on you. It'll just hang around your neck. So I think it's, if you're not going to get extra batteries or anything else, get your shade protector. Get your shade protector. Next to that as well, I had this out earlier, the Amuto battery. Okay. This is a 20,000 milliamp battery. Two USB imports, great. but more importantly, the two USB-C ports for rapid charging. So about 20% battery life left. I can plug this in, and in about 35, 40 minutes, I'll have a fully charged battery again. And aside from that, tablets, phones, any USB-C or USB 2.0 or 3.0 charging device, four at once, and lots of power in there when you've got it charged up to 100%, okay? I've been using this every day for a couple of weeks just for demonstrations, etc., and I'm still at 87%. But here's the bonus. They left room in here, and it just so happens that Amudo battery fits perfectly into the Flymore combo bag without squishing it in there. So that is the Flymore combo, and you've got your batteries and all the accessories that you should have to go with that, and you'll be good to go. Nice fly-in day for you. All right, somebody said earlier about headphones. Well, I just got these. These are the Sony headphones over the ear. Pardon me while I cough. Holy moly. We got it here, there we go. Coming in at a great price for Sony too, $38 or 21% off right now. So you're saving 10 bucks, right? Nice foldable. I can never remember how to do it. How do I do that? I can never remember. This way? Yeah, this way. There you go. All right, nice and foldable. Of course, extendable as well to fit all different sizes. Super comfy. And Sony lives up to their name with the sound quality. I was listening to these with the computer. And look at this flexibility there. See how they've done that? So you know you're going to get good quality sound and a good quality product there with the Sony over-the-ear MDR-ZXZ. Yeah, they're Sony over-the-ear noise-canceling headphones as well. Holy. Well, if you haven't done it yet, I hope I've given you some reasons to click that follow button so you get notified when I go live. I'm here 5 days a week. I'll be back here again tomorrow. Later tonight. No, this is my Friday night, so I'm going out. I got to have some fun. But I do appreciate all of you for being here, and I appreciate any of your questions. And if you followed me today, thank you so much. I hope you'll come back and check me out again tomorrow when I'm back here. But until next time, it's really been a pleasure having you here. Take care. Stay safe. Happy shopping. Bye for now.